A conversation on a Long Island City playground turns into an armed robbery at a nearby ATM. Police say two people entered the playground and approached two young men in their 20s. After words were exchanged, one man lifted his shirt to reveal a gun and demanded cell phones and wallets. Then one victim was escorted to the ATM and forced to withdraw $100. The two took the money and fled.